Well, the production of gasoline has ended at the North Pole refinery. Flint Hills Resources announced it would halt production early yesterday morning as a step towards shutdown of the entire plant. Company spokesman Jeff Cook says jet fuel and heating fuel production will end May 24th. Flint Hills announced in February that it would close the refinery because of the high costs of doing business in Alaska and ongoing obligations from a chemical spill that has affected local water supplies.